we have used our hub, motor, L-beam, axle, and many more components.
The task of the frog is to move forward, jump, and to make sounds.
Now let me show you a demo.
Please, we hope you enjoy the video.
Please like our video and subscribe our channel. Thank you.